Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. A ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture. German guards still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. We can use a train to slip past. Moving on the platform. Arbeiterführerbahn. Ich suche über meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden.
Halt, halt, halt. Now.
Was zum...
Nice work. Let's clean this up.
Krauss should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop. Park, Lazar. We're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight. Lock a place down, I'll give him that. Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Krauss will be coming through anytime. Look for Krauss with your camera.
Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Kraus, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. That's not Kraus. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? Negative. Job. That's our man. That's Kraus. On me. Hart, Kraus just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Kraus and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Kraus is at the table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiß.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov. Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. Kraus is ecstasy, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer. One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just 2 blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here. Dankeschön.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in.
gleich oben den Platz da drüben.
Rally up with Lazar Park without me. I'll update you when I can.
Ich bleibe noch bei meinem Freund. Wir hatten ein paar zu viel in der Kneipe.
Die beiden.
Schon gut, schon gut. Sie können meine Wohnung von hier auch sehen.
Careful, Bell. The stars here are everywhere.
Ich tue Ihnen nichts. Ich möchte nur ein paar Fragen stellen.
Ist er weg? Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Meet me in the building across from your current position. Keep a low profile. We already have enough trouble. Spark, give me a sit rep.
I'm in a storefront facing Kraft's apartment. He just got home. You?
The Stasi are combing the area. I need to lay low. I'll catch up with you when the heat dies down. Bell, get to Park and Lazar ASAP. Out.
Bessa!
You? I've seen your picture. They're looking for you. I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book. Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
Saw you. Follow me. Stay quiet. We don't want the locals riding us out. Park's in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. Gotta pick her up some necklace from the bomb bar. Closed already. Park is just up ahead.
I pulled up near Krause's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krause is on the telephone.
Bell, get eyes on Krause.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krause's briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Kraus's apartment. Avoiding Kraus and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Park, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angle.
Lovely.
The Stasi are stopping everyone. Be careful. Bell, I saw Kraus writing in a ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, if you're spotted by Kraus or his wife, the mission is over. Trank the wife if you have to, but Kraus must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Kraus's apartment. Get ready to enter. Nice work. Now find the briefcase.
Hello? Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben, oder Sie haben sich verschrieben. Natürlich.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm?
Was?
Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten...
Wie sind Sie hier reingekommen?
Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben, oder Sie haben sich verschrieben. Natürlich, gar kein Problem. Ihnen auch einen schönen Abend.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Ja, Franz, er ist hier im Wohnzimmer. Ich lege ihn neben die Tür.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Ich bin in ein paar Minuten oben, Wilhelm.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Dir die Zähne. Ich komm gleich rauf.
Don't let Kraus see you.
Papa, ich bin fertig.
I've lost sight of Kraus every time he enters that room. Have a look around.
Running out of time. Find the briefcase. Papa, bist du das?
tracker and get out of there.
Let Perseus know I've captured him. We have Greta Killer as well. Her own colleague ratted her out.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Greta. The KGP's pockets are deeper.
Finally. Perseus has a large bounty on your head. Don't care about your questions. Unfortunately for you, it seems these friends of yours have other places to be, comrade. I could probably make use of them, but you are damaged goods. Only a grave can cure a hunchback.
I'll help out his brother Hicks. Get Volkov.
And I. Go ahead. Take me out. It's what you are good at, is it not?
At last. Bell, on behalf of MI6, thank you. Volkov is ours.
More than he deserves. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
Information from Volkov confirms our worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll infill here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Park will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.
Mason and Adler on standby. Let's go.
The base is just over the next ridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Bark. I plan to stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that after we learn what Perseus has planned.
Look at that monster. The Reds could be hiding anything inside. Snap a picture. Ops want to see this. Right. Time to get our hands dirty.
I'm seeing guards. High and low. Choose your target. Two more out of the truck. Damn. Take point and head down the slope. I'll hang back and cover.
Snap pictures of anything that looks important. Maps, blueprints, whatever you can find. Move into the base. Find a way into the main building. I'll trail and disable the perimeter alarm.
Ничего необычного. Мне нужно подкрепление.
Got you covered. Shit. Patrol's approaching my position. They'll find a way in. I'll follow around.
Тихо.
Нужно подкрепление. Мне нужно подкрепление.
Мне нужно укрытие.
Time.
Then get moving.
No arguments here. Guards down below. I'll move to the lower deck and engage on your mark. All right, I'm set.
Главное, не попадайся на глаза капитану. Он других заметил.
Take the guards, Bell.
Нужна помощь! Нужна помощь!
All clear. Moving up. found another sector. Shit. Says this place was built as some kind of early warning system. Missile defense. Ready. Be 1,000 Reds on the other side of this door. Cover me. That's not a training force. Made to look like fucking any town USA. Oh shit, we're starting. Fuck, let's move! They want a live fire drill? Let's hook these fuckers up.
Ani sto, just a chip. Elevator leads straight to the control tower. Grenade! Give me some fucking
shit! Oh, that shit. Guy looks like a handful. Some kind of live fire drill. Place is crawling with Reds. We're still looking for intel.
Bloody hell. I'm putting Mason and Adler on standby for extract.
She sounds mad. Does she sound mad? Looks like their command center. Come on. J, Jackpot. Computer Central. Let's see what the Reds are really up to. Bell, hop on that terminal. Start poking around.
Welcome to the Soviet People's Warfare Analysis Archive. Operation Greenlight. Restricted access.
What the fuck is Operation Greenlight? Bell, can you hack into that? Of course there's a password. Look around. These Reds ain't that smart. Maybe there's something on the desk. Nice. I'm grabbing a copy. This doesn't make any sense. Perseus infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenlight, run by Hudson. The stolen nuke is American, and Hudson fucking knew. Shit, time to go. I can't fucking believe it. Park, come in! Park! Hudson lied to us! He fucking lied to us!
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about Greenlight. That's what Perseus is after. And Hudson has his fingerprints all over it.
What's your brain up? Just get the hell out of there!
Oh, shit! That APC is gonna tear us apart!
Off. Millennium street signs? There, I can see the exit!
Yes, sir, I'm on it.
You knew the nuke was from Greenlight. Didn't tell us. What else are you hiding? Maybe I can knock the truth out of you.
You might want to rethink that, Woods.
Everybody stand down. This little pissing match isn't gonna help us catch Perseus.
What?
That's what you do best, isn't it, Hudson? Manipulate people. Tell them your own version of the truth.
There is no truth. Only who you choose to believe. Adler knows all about that. Don't you, Russ?
Operation Greenlight. What is it? Tell us everything.
Back in 58, the arms race was in full swing. Eisenhower was convinced that the Reds moved on Europe. We couldn't respond quick enough. So he authorized Operation Greenlight, top secret program that placed nuclear bombs in every major European city. The ultimate countermeasure to a Soviet invasion. 74, the bombs were upgraded to high-yield neutron bombs. Capable of terminating personnel without damaging infrastructure.
Thousands dying in a flash. You're talking about fucking infrastructure.
How's that for civilized? We kill the people but preserve the buildings.
We're trying to preserve our way of life.
How long have you known about the missing nuke?
One of the Greenlight nukes went offline 8 weeks ago. We suspected it was Perseus but couldn't confirm it. So we saw the photos you brought back from East Berlin.
So? There's an American-made nuke in the wild. And once Perseus detonates it, the United States becomes global enemy number one.
We wouldn't have this problem if you'd done your job. Killed Perseus in Vietnam.
Careful, Hudson. Next time, I might not stop Woods. We need to know what Perseus is planning for that nuke. Park, anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains, Yamantau. Our insider within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Yamantau. I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
Perseus wants to salvage the old mainframe.
Dragovich and Steiner must have left some good shit behind.
Steiner. Send me in Woods.
You're too close to this, Mason. We can afford zero fuck-ups.
Bullshit. You know there's no one better for the job.
It's my call. I want Mason and Woods on this. Find that mainframe before Perseus does.
I'll contact our KGB insider, Belikov. He'll offer logistical support. Hell, Belikov may want to fly the chopper himself.
Whatever Perseus wants at Yamantau, I want it more.
The first building is just over that ridge.
Thanks, Dimitri. We'll radio when we found the mainframe.
Woods, you know what the KGB does to double agents. Yep.
Da.
If they win this season, it's almost worth facing the firing squad. Hey, I've only 1 hour of fuel. So after that, you find yourself a new ride.
Come on, let's get moving, Mason.